Hello, ladies and gentlemen. He saw the cat. He saw the cat. He saw the cat. Mr. Watson, come here. I want you. To be or not to be? That is the question. Whether it is nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against a sea of troubles, and by opposing, end them, to die, to sleep.
Singing, in purely physical terms, is essentially a matter of pitch and timing. In the next selection, the computer sings a familiar ditty.
Daisy, Daisy, give me your answer, do. I'm half crazy, all for the love of you. It won't be a stylish marriage. I can't afford a carriage. But you look sweet upon the seat of a bicycle built for two.
The computer now sings the same tune, but to a musical accompaniment played by another computer. Piano students will notice that the music-producing computer has a rather stylized left hand. Incidentally, synthesizing music on a computer is almost as formidable as making a computer talk.
You. It won't be a stylish marriage. I can't afford a carriage. But you look sweet upon the seat of a bicycle built for two.
Thanks for listening.